Maybe I have it. Maybe.
Oh, Richard!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
What am I supposed to do, bro? What the fuck? He said, I don't wanna rock. Buddy, yeah, yeah. Shout out to the buddy, yeah, yeah. This gem contains the icy breath of the North Wind.
You have found the Boreas Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Bro, y'all saw how long it took for me to beat them trolls, and how long it took for me to beat Scorpion? Bro, I'm telling you, bro, these bosses can't fuck with the mobs, bro. The mobs are OD for no reason, bro. That shit crazy for real, bro. I swear, some of these mob fights, I swear to God, bro, they're way harder than what the fucking Valkyries was in God of War 4, bro. I haven't played it, I haven't got far in Ragnarok because y'all want me to do this series first, so that's what I'm doing, but we gonna see what the fuck they talking about in Ragnarok, bro. I doubt that it's harder than this shit. And you already know, I'm gonna pick the hardest difficulty that's available, bro. That's just how we rock, bro. Am I supposed to go down, bro? Or am I gonna just die? Oh, hold on. Hold on.
Spider pig, spider pig. Does whatever a spider pig does.
Can he swing from a web? No, he can't. Cause he's a pig. Look out! Here comes the spider pig. I know, it's a remix. Did you see what I did to that big scorpion, huh? Did you see that? Did you see that? Get the... Bro, what was this? Little fucking value pack of just a little bit of everything? What is this? All type of weird ass. That was the most random ass squad I've ever seen. Y'all was just kicking it? Y'all was just kicking it? Huh? Get your ass out of here, man. No. Stop trying to slow me down, bitch. Okay. What? How I died, bro? These niggas just kicking him. This hole right here, she was getting rammed by them niggas, wasn't she? No. Oh, bruh. I swear to God. Oh! Bye-bye! That nigga better not touch the chain, bro. On some hate and shit. God damn, bro! I fucking launched that nigga. Give me that. Give me that. Come here. Come here, you know the deal. You should know the deal, bro. We met a bunch of times already. Oh my God. Oh my God, move. Get out the middle. Get out the middle, man. Fuck.
You are not brave enough.
Just wanna fucking toss that bitch through the TV. See ya. You see what happened to your brother, man? Boom! I want to save her for last.
No! Daddy, no!
Now what you say, bitch? Give me that fucking head, man. Top me off, ho.
Stupid bitch!
I filled that bitch up with arrows, man. Yeah. You go with her, bro. That's how you do it, man. Send them bitches off the ledge. I fuck with these gloves right here, man. The Neiman sisters. Bro, who's next, bro? I feel like I killed everybody, bro. I mean, except the daddy. The deadbeat daddy. He about to get beat dead. See what I did there. Okay. Hold on. I know y'all see that. That's Jesus up there. That's that one I call Jesus. Yep.
Who's there? My son, my beautiful Icarus.
No.
Good. You have the ice storm. The scorpion must be defeated.
Then he did. Ice storm.
That is the secret of the labyrinth. To escape it, we must assemble it. Oh, good. You've already started. I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the labyrinth. What have you done with my child? My boy, where is my boy?
Your son is dead, Daedalus.
My boy, my child, no! I took the gift of Hades, the liquid fire, and the ice storm to create the power of the labyrinth. Create the power! The power to create, the power to destroy. The king of the gods has forsaken me. He said that if I built the labyrinth, I would see the return of my son.
Niggas lied to you, man.
He said that if I took the liquid fire, oh my boy.
How does bro eat, bro? Child. I feel bad, bro. I know that shit uncomfortable. Hey, can I help him? That's what the fuck I get, bro. This is Young Kratos, bro. What the fuck does he know about helping? And it's an old man hanging up from the fucking chains like Jesus. Sorry, the game don't want me to help you, man. Bro, grab the other one, bro. What the fuck? What do you mean?
What are you doing? Please, don't do it, Spartan.
What is Kratos about to do now, bro? Where is bro at? I hear you, but I don't see you.
Okay, I'm confused.
Cause bro, is he dead? Did he get mushed? Not these motherfuckers, bro. I'm learning how to fight y'all now, bro. It's over, beyond me, for real. Okay, I forgot about that one. Boom! Give me that shit again. Boom! Boom, bitch! You haven't met these gloves, bro. You don't know what the fuck you're getting yourself into, bro. There we go. Come on. Hey. Who you hitting, bitch? You don't need those no more. Weak bitch. Don't kill him. There we go. Gonna boom! Punt that nigga, man. Hold on. You ain't dead? Boom, bitch! You ain't dead still? Boom! How about that? Fuck wrong with that nigga, man. Let's go. Let's go, man. We moving through this shit. Let's go. Please, no puzzles, bro. Just give me more fights, bro. I'm in a fucking zone right now. Not yet. That's how you get squashed. Here we go. Be patient. Down here. Here we go. Come on.
Son, you know, once you start, there's no going back.
Excuse me, what the fuck?
God damn, y'all triple teaming me, bruh.
Big pause.
Woo! Come on, stab him. There we go. Alright, watch this, bro.
Let him get up.
I just gotta fight back, bro. That's all I gotta do, bro. Cause these niggas wildin'. Please don't tell me to start over. Oh my god, this shit about to be hard as fuck. Okay. Uh-oh, move. Okay, come over here, everybody. Yeah, get stabbed, ho. Uh-oh, get out the way. Come on, get over there.
Yeah,
oh, stay up in the air, bitch! Boom! Get your ass up on the wall, bitch. To the window!
To the wall!
Oh, goodness. Oh, my goodness. This shit is crazy. Okay. Come on, stab him. There we go. Yes. Come on, please tell me that's it. Oh, fuck. Okay, okay. Okay now, okay now. Okay now. Okay now. Oh, no!
Oh, shit.
To the window! To the wall! To the sweat drop down my ball! Uh-oh, move, move, move. I'm trying to grab him, I'm trying to grab him! I'm trying to grab him, I'm trying to grab him, I'm trying to...
Stop it. Get some help.
I'm trying to grab her. Mobs are the hardest shit in a fucking game, bruh. And...
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Come on. Woo, that was close. How much life do I have? Okay, yeah. Trying to grab him, bro.
Fight back, nigga.
I am in pain. Come on, get it, bitch. Come on, this is the one, bro. This is the one. This is the one. I want to get out of this fucking labyrinth, bro. Get back, help. You stank ass, bitch. You stank ass, pussy ass, bitch. Take care of the witches right away. Kill all of them. Thank you. Just the one right here, bro. You can't hold on to it when the fucking knives are coming up your...
Calm down.
Fucking ass.
12 seconds later.
Bro, I keep getting stuck. No!
Stop it. Get some help.
I swear to God, bro. I'm about to punch something.
I'm Wolfire Dyke, anger management coach, and you have an anger management problem.
1 hour later.
Bruh, this shit. Fuck, man, we gotta do something. Okay, give me some more fucking damage. That was too close. Alright, come on, they're doing some more damage. I don't know if it's enough though. Get off me. Get back.
Shut your stupid ass!
Give me a hug.
That's one. Get out of here. Fuck them all, man. Save the game, man. Woo! Them hoes wasn't playing, man. Now, what's up? Now, what's up? I'll come back here and play with y'all for a little bit. Come here. Oh, give me a hug! What the fuck? What's up with you, bro, man? Damn, bruh. I want to start using fucking these shits again, bro. I haven't used these in a minute. Let's upgrade them, bro.
Pandora! What has he done?
He told me to never talk to you again. He told me if
what
I did,
fuck?
Hurt you the way he hurt my father.
He won't.
She went from being dead to fucking... I'm not
he
gonna say.
Can't. We must leave this place.
I don't know her age, bro.
Come, I can show you the way.
Get up.
Over here, Kratos.
What is this? Atreus 2.0? Oh, hold on. Let me take care of this, baby. I got it. Oh, my God. Bro, what the fuck? One hit? Oh, fuck. I pushed wrong. One hit? Oh, I wanted to. Kratos, what? Close your eyes, baby. Close your eyes, baby. It's about to get fucking real naughty up in this bitch. What you mean no? What you mean no? Oh wait. What the fuck? Y'all was trying to attack her when I was going in on that bitch? You little...
Sorry, bro.
Ooh. You pitiful, man. Wait, hold on. I know it's something here. Relax. Please. Relax. I'm looting. Okay? Is there more here? Okay.
This way.
Don't work my nerves, baby girl. So he didn't get mushed. Okay, let's read this.
Spartan, no man was meant to make it this far. Though, maybe you are not a man. I do not know you, but I suspect whatever brings you here means that you are no friend of Zeus. He must pay for breaking his promise and letting my son die. I can only hope that you complete your mission. What a fitting end. To die in my greatest invention. The only thing I love more than Icarus. Now I can be with him.
Okay, that wasn't really the vibe of it, but fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Give me some points for, you know what I'm saying, trying at least. You feel me? Hold on. Let me open it up for you. Jesus! Jesus! Come on, Kratos, cut him down at least, bro. Let him rest in peace. I just want to get out these fucking caverns, bro. Come on, Gorgon's Eye, please.
Yes.
Now what? I'm curious to
the
see
chain,
what the
Kratos.
Fuck here.
My father once told me it maintains the balance of power within Olympus.
Don't think about
break
it, Kratos.
Break the chain to raise the labyrinth.
Wait here.
That's tough. That's super tough. Oh shit. It's inverted. Get through there. Oh my god, I'm Peter Parker in the flesh, man. I'm different. Hold on. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit! It's going too fast! Oh my god! Okay, relax, Kratos. Relax. Oh my god! How did I go through there, bro? No, please. I got one more hit, bro. Is that it? Please just let me through, man. No more obstacles, please.
Excuse me, what the fuck?
Okay. My spirit is broken. My heart is broken. My faith is broken. I don't know if I'm gonna get past this shit.
Youngest and boldest captain in the Spartan army, Kratos inspired fierce loyalty in his men. It had always been enough to carry them through any battle, until this day. The discipline and training of the Spartans did little to stem the tide of the merciless barbarians. The soldiers faced a massacre, while their young captain faced the end of his brilliant career. And his life. But to Kratos, victory was worth any price, even his soul.
Ares! Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours.
Please, I'll be a fucking slave if you just let me beat these motherfuckers, man.
The sky split apart, and the God of War stepped through. Descending from Olympus, he saw the makings of a god in a mere mortal.
This shit is unbelievable, bro. I swear to God, this shit is the hardest shit I've ever played, bro. What the fuck?
3 days later.
As you can see on the hoodie, bro, it's clearly a new day. It's not a new day. It's plenty of new days. Okay, rightfully so, bro, because I was getting my ass handed to me with sides of mac and cheese, of cold drink on the side, everything, bro. I swear to God, bro, I was this close to deleting the game. It was thanks to y'all I didn't do it. I was like, man, I'm not finna go out like a bitch, man. But with that being said, bro. Bro, what the fuck is this shit, dog? What is this shit? How can they make a game this hard, bruh? Like, come on, bruh. It's not even a boss. It's not a boss. It's not. You remember the other Cerebrus, bro? That we did dirty back in, like, episode 2 or whatever it was? I feel like this is his great cousin, right? This motherfucker keep spitting out babies, bruh. Spitting out dogs out of his pussy, bruh. He keeps spitting out dogs out of his throat, bruh. This sus-ass Cerebrus, bruh. I don't know what to do about this shit. If I'm patient enough, I can, like, You know, I can be patient. I can grab the dog, punt that bitch right back to him, shoot a couple, hang, and I'll be good with him. But it's when them satyrs come. Satyr, so to whatever the fuck their name is, okay? Them niggas is straight out of hellfire, okay? They were born in hell. I'm not playing, bro. Because they block every single thing. And they just like, they walk there with the little thing. Just looking at me, not doing shit. As soon as I shoot some. And then just go back to like, yeah, nigga, you can't fuck with me, nigga. And that shit is burning me up. Like, my blood is boiling thinking about it, bro. But anyway, we back into this shit, right? Because I've never just rage quit it like I did last time. Last time, y'all seen it. I couldn't do it no more. I was literally this close to, like, destroying my room. And I can't do that no more. I'm not no little kid no more, okay? I can't get to those levels. But we here now, bro. Ski mask on, you feel me? We on demon time, all right? Let's go, man. This shit is fucking ridiculous, bro. Okay, hold on now. Wait one fucking second. Let me fix my headphones. You fucking bitch.
1 hour later.
Bro. Nigga done ate about fucking 15 dogs, man.
Yeah.